Guys, in this video, I will guide you through the process of backing up your data on Telegram in a few simple steps. So let's get right into it. First, open Telegram on your phone and click on the settings in the upper right corner of the screen. Next, click on data and storage. Make sure that your stream videos and audio files are turned on. And that's letter for Wi-Fi and cellular is all the way to the high end. You can also check your storage usage from the top. Telegram will back up everything by downloading them, so you don't have to worry about manually copying and pasting your messages, media files, and other data. This process is quick and easy, and can be done in just a few seconds. But what if you want to migrate all your data to another device? Don't worry, it's even simpler. All you need to do is log into your Telegram account on the new device, and you can download all of your data from your chat. This feature is especially useful when you upgrade to a new phone or tablet, or when you switch to a different operating system. By following these steps, you can keep your data long term, and it won't go anywhere. You can rest easy knowing that your important information is safe and secure in Telegram's cloud-based storage. And if anything happens to your device, you can easily restore your data on a new device. If this video was helpful, please give us a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out our new uploads. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.